Tibetan Mastiff breeders often post videos of their dogs in mountains so that they can market them as working type Tibetans, which are more valuable and expensive.